The land of Stara Russa gave to the world art the great composer, pianist and conductor Сергей Васильевич Рахманинов. Just before now, almost nobody have known that he was born in homestead Semyonovo of Zhuglov area from Stara Russa district in Novgorod region. The homestead was situated in 60 kilometers to southeast from Stara Russa, close to village Pinaevy Gorki. This terrain with hills, thick mixed wood, with number of rivers and streams, wholly deserves the name Switzerland in Stara Russa. It was possible to meet there wolf or bear, and it was not difficult to lose your way without conductor in these places. Rachmaninov, considered as a place of his birth, property Oneg by Novgorod district, that was 33 kilometers northwestward from Novgorod on the left bank of the Volkhov. 23-year Rachmaninov wrote, in particular in a letter of his buddy, Alexander Viktorovich Zatayevich, "I have completely forgotten to say that I was born in Novgorod region, in one of our properties, if you wish to know. By the way, I doubt in it, the name of this place is Oneg." Since that time, authors of different monographs and reference books considered this information not negotiable. Who can better know the place of his coming to world than the composer himself? However, it was not so simply. In 1959, scientists from Moscow who studied Rachmaninov's life, Vera Nikolaevna Bryantseva, worked at her doctoral thesis and found a document in Tambov archive, opening the question to generally accepted point of view. It was a copy of certificate issued by Novgorod religious organization to composer's father, Vasily Arkadyevich Rachmaninov, that witnessed the note in metric book in Dikhtyarevsky church of Kosma and Damian in Stara Russa district for 1873, and the first part about being born at number 9 was listed. Sergei was born the March 20, baptized April 2. His parents are Vasily Arkadyevich Rachmaninov from the homestead Semyonovo of Stara Russa district, retired Rotmistr of Russa regiment, and his wife Lyubov Petrovna Rachmaninova. Both are Orthodox. Bryantseva shared this news with Nikolai Dmitrievich Bazhanov, who worked at that time at book about Rachmaninov. He addressed with request in Novgorod regional archive. Novgorodians searched for a long time. That time in 1962, Bazhanov's book had already left in series Life of the Remarkable People. Only in 1969, senior archivist of Novgorod Regional Archive, Marianna Fyodorovna Trunina, found the metric book in Dikhtyarevsky church. Except facts already mentioned in copies of certificate, the godfather and the godmother were recorded there. Godfather was the third-class judge of the third place in Stara Russa district, retired guard lieutenant Алексей Николаевич Васьков, and Sergei's godmother, wife of the landowner of the homestead Oneg in Novgorod district, retired brigadier general Pyotr Ivanovich Butakov, Софья Александровна. The priest Платон Васильевич Савицкий and psalm reader Пётр Николаевич Любочский made the mystery of the christening. Thereby, Семёнова was defined as a version of Rachmaninoff's origin. Why is it exactly Семёнова? Matter of fact, in church certificate where Семёнова is mentioned, it is not named as a place of Sergei birth, but Семёнова was nearest to settle Старые Дегтяри, where he was baptized. Supporters of Oneg version cannot present documents in its support, and it is unlikely that Sergei was born in Oneg, because after that they had to carry him to christening in village Старые Дегтяри. But it means that you have to pass 193 kilometers by horse in springtime through the bad roads. That time, the fact of such supposed journey is incredible. When the melting began, it was difficult to go both to sledge and by wheels. So today we have the right to confirm that Sergei was born exactly in Семёнова. Don't regret that Rachmaninoff was born not in Oneg, but contrary, we can be glad to this fact. Why? Because we have got new geography places, Семёнова and Старые Дегтяри, connected with life of great composer. And we haven't to reduce the meaning of Oneg in Rachmaninoff's life. Why? Because Serёжа was taken to Семёнова when he was very, very young. So young that he didn't understand the moment of his movement. The name Oneg meant for Rachmaninoff very much. It was motherland, the place where he began to realize himself as personality. Oneg is a place where Rachmaninoff for the first time had touched to the keys of piano. Since 5 years old, his mother, Lyubov Petrovna, disclosed his interest to music and his outstanding endowment. Here, in Oneg, he first had heard singing of his mother, singing of his nurse, singing of his sister Yelena, relatives called her Lyola, singing of his grandmother. He remembered his mother's playing the piano and playing of his father. The first music impressions, and not only music, but life experience, he got in Oneg indeed. Семёнова belonged to Lyubov Petrovna Rachmaninova and was received as a dowry from her father on grand record in 1868. Except Семёнова, she owned closest villages New Dektyry, Kosheli and Cherikovshchina. Additionally, fact of the Rachmaninoff's residence in that place, in Семёнова, was confirmed in recollections of relatives. What was Семёнова presented at the end of 19th century? First, it is necessary to distinguish homestead Семёнова from small place with the same name beside. Both that and other were found in 60 kilometers from Старая Русса and 3 kilometers from the country Старые Дегтяри. The river Заробская Робь ran through homestead Семёнова. There was a big park with lilac bushes, silverish poplars, decorative bushes, fruit garden with apple trees on territory of the homestead. The silverish poplars were planted along the perimeter of a big pond near the Rabia. White paths leading to the pond are planted with decorative bushes. There were only three dwelling buildings among nine construction in the homestead. The rest was formed by economic buildings. The peasants' country yard didn't be listed. The amount of the inhabitants were five men and three women, including children. There were six horses, four cows, and two goats. Peasants in Semyonovo did agricultural and sawed up the wood. There were chapel and a small shop there. The village Starye Dikhtyury in 1884 was already the center of area. There were 35 dwelling constructions and 176 inhabitants in the country, which concerned with the husbandry and the export of wood. Except dwelling construction and economic buildings, there were the church of Kosma and Damian with bells tower, church parish school, mounted station, water mill, smithy, two small shops. The period of Sergei Rachmaninoff's life in Semyonovo turned out to be very short. That on next summers, family of Rachmaninoff with little Serozha abandoned the homestead. Went to Starye Russa by horses, father followed by steamship power through the Lake Ilmen to Novgorod, and then to Oneg. The Rachmaninoffs farewell to Starye Russa land forever. In 1877, Lyubov Petrovna sold the village Novye Dikhtyury, then Kosheli, and at last, in 1878, Semyonovo. The homestead Semyonovo altered its owner for Alexander Nevsky, merchant from Starye Russa. On the 9th of November, 1890, merchant's house burned. The World War II left here its devastating track. Only stones on the foundation remained from church where Serozha was baptized. Now there are neither homestead Semyonovo, nor small village Starye Dikhtyury, nor neighboring villages. Post-war time did its bit in destruction of centuries-old style of life of those places too. So the secret of the cozy corner of Russia that gave a life to genius musician was lost. Rachmaninoff lived overseas more than a quarter of a century. He was died in the United States of America and was buried not far from New York on Graveyard Kensico. Memorable sign was set up in the 19th of March in 2003 on place of the former homestead Semyonovo. All musicians strive to visit it. We can only regret that it is difficult to get to the birthplace of worldwide known composer for admirers of his talent. Russia mustn't forget Rachmaninoff, as he never forget his native land, even being far from it. There are such words on the marble plaque. On this place, in homestead Semyonova, Sergei Vasilievich Rachmaninov, great Russian composer, pianist and conductor, was born on March 20, the April 2 by New Style. Under the text on two staffs is representing the beginning of main subject of the second concerto for piano with orchestra.